Today we will learn about ESL. We need to develop our English speaking skills. For that, I am going to show you some tongue twisters that will help you to develop your English speaking skills and fluency in English. Now for ESL, you don't have to prepare any notebook. That is, the ESL is the oral subject and we have to practice for speaking English. I am showing you some tongue twisters. You have to repeat it with me and afterwards you have to repeat it at least 10 times to improve your pronunciation of English. The first tongue twister is she sees cheese. In this sentence you just see she sees. The pronunciation is different, so read it carefully. She sees cheese. Next, shave a single shingle thin. Shave a single shingle thin. Daddy draws doors. Daddy draws doors. Each Easter, Eddie eats 80 Easter eggs. Each Easter, Eddie eats 80 Easter eggs. The boot black brought the black boot back. The boot black brought the black boot back. Little Lillian lets lazy lizards lie along the lily pads. Little Lillian lets lazy lizards lie along the lily pads. 12 twins twirl 12 twigs. 12 twins twirl 12 twigs. If you notice this notice, you will notice that this notice is not worth noticing. If you will notice this notice, you will notice that this notice is not worth noticing. Round the rugged rocks, the ragged rascals ran. Round the rugged rocks, the ragged rascals ran. I saw a saw that could outsaw any other saw I ever saw. I saw a saw that could outsaw any other saw I could saw. So these are the tongue twisters that you have to practice. In the beginning you read it slowly, but afterwards you increase your speed so you can speak in fluently in English. So practice it more time. Thank you and have a nice day.